Today I'm playing Yoshi's Island DS. I've never done a video on this before, but I have played it before. Skip this bit. So, gone new. I'll probably might only fit the intro in this. I'm gonna see if I can skip this. So I do really want to get into the game. Probably can't. It's almost done this bit, I think. We'll have to get into the game soon. We'll be able to do the first level today. Here we go. Yeah, so it's very simple, this game. Just go across the levels, collect coins, and stuff. It's quite similar to the first Yoshi's Island, which was made ages ago. This one was as well. Sort of forgot how to play it. There you go. Oops. Same guy. Level 1 slash 1. Pressing the wrong buttons. So, they're flowers. I want to collect as many of them as possible. I need that really. Oops. Also, if you swallow these, got algae, you can throw them. Okay. Right, we should hopefully get through this level. I don't think it's that long. There's a flower down there. Oops. Not meant to do that. Also, you can see there's red coins. If you want to get absolutely everything in the level, you'll need to collect them. You do not know what they look like. Going up. Yeah, I'm not worrying about collecting everything because it'll just take ages. I don't want this video to be too long. It's starting to get quite long already. Oh, yes. Need to get them. They're baby coins. They're coins with the baby's face on or anything. So, almost finished. And here we go. Oh wait, sorry, should be almost done. Just go through the scores. So next time we will do level 2, so I'll see you later. Bye.